Jones just spikes it up. Frederick to the all-through races. Number seven. That's right. Frederick got it. He's in. He shoots. He scores. That is right. Bennett Frederick blazed in from center ice. Nobody in sight. All the way in on the goaltender. First shot was a save. Second shot was put home. You foul your rebound every time. That's what you do when you're a hockey player. And that is why it is 1-1. What a great play by Bennett Frederick. Great job. Crow, here comes Sheboygan though. Send up. Number 10 couldn't get in. He's in. He's out to the races. He shoots. He scores! Brody McGovern! Murray! Oh, this could be the chance for Kokoska. Number 7 flying. The shot! Cohen! Cohen! Cohen Ford, and I did not say Chevy, baby. Cohen Ford just scored. It's 3-1. Lewis Dawson lost that puck to number 13. Fisk is in by himself. He scores! Nathan Fisk takes the puck off of the opposing team's blue line, goes all the way coast to coast, and says, I'm going to pick a spot on the net, and I'm going to hit it. It is 1-0 for the Cadillac TV, T-Mobile. Throw their hats to the punt roll. Here comes a breakaway. Number 4 is coming in alone. He's going to take a shot. He scores! That is right. Daniel Harkey says, we're not through with you yet there, Sue. We're not through with you, Sue. We're making a comeback. That shot was amazing. Harkey went under the bar, and we have a two-goal game with 7:13 left in the third. Could we have a comeback on the rise? Schneller, backhand's over. A shot! Up the pads and over the net by Zachary Miller. Number 7's got a shot! Oh, that puck went through all the traffic! 19, a shot! Watch out! Both classes can't get back all the way. Classes is gonna get in! Both classes, a shot! He scores! Bo Classen, number 11! I am so excited! That kid is not a team! He is not a player that makes a lot of clutch goals! But he did it when he needed it most. It is a 2-1 hockey game. Wow. What a contest. The Sioux can get the puck out of the zone. Number 8 is going to get the puck. Tucker Quinn. Tucker Quinn is flying. Milani cannot catch him. A shot. He scores. Tucker. Tucker Quinn reaches down within. He finds a goal in the top of the net. And he is not done yet. 6-5. The Sioux CSP is alive. The green team is looking for a dream. With 1:13 left on the clock. The tick, the talk. The tick-tock.